Hey, it's Tazy Phillips in front of the Slide Bar here in Fullerton, one of my favorite places. And they gave me the microphone so I can plug the Ska Parade. Now, if you don't know what the Ska Parade is, my brother and I started a radio show at UC Irvine's radio station, KUCI, 20 years ago. And who knew that a handful of bands would come out of our radio show and break big time? Well, let's start with some of the smaller ones. Okay, one was called Real Big Fish. One was called Save Ferris. One was called Goldfinger. One was called The Aquabats. And then there's what I call the bigger bands that sort of put me on the map. One band is a nice band from Anaheim called No Doubt, and a band that was sort of hard to control called Sublime. And how Sublime ended up on K-Rock is sort of my Forrest Gump story of all time. Tom and Adrian from No Doubt took me to my first Sublime show at the Coconut Teaser years ago. A year and a half passed, and they ended up coming on and playing live on my radio show, and it was the best live set that Sublime ever did. Two of those songs made the first Ska Parade compilation. I gave that to K-Rock Programming. They came back to me and they said they really liked this band on it called Sublime and this song called Date Rape. And the rest is history. Since it's the 20th year of the Ska Parade, I've been doing the Ska Parade 20th Anniversary Tour. And we've already done our date here at the Slide Bar earlier this year. However, the next date that's coming up is Wednesday, November 9th, and it's at the historic UC Riverside's The Barn. And mind you, I also assign all the bands homework, so they have to play significant historical ska songs within their set so we could teach the kids the history of ska. And you'll see a killer third wave band Tuesday after school, a killer traditional ska band, Queen P and the Delirians, and an amazing, or as I say, ska-mazing, two-tone-ish band, which is Rude Boys Out of Jail. So if you need more information, go to the Ska Parade Facebook page, facebook.com/ska parade, or you could just visit skaparade.com. And thanks so much for letting me talk to you, and see ya.